I find it rewarding then when I see people fully engaged in thinking about and getting excited about what they do. That's the kind of a thing that just makes work at the National Science Foundation so engaging that I'm anticipating the girls in science becoming the women, the leaders for science and engineering in this nation.